Hi guys, so I had someone ask me how to set up the Mini OSD with GPS from Hobby King, and I thought I'd make a video about it because it's not the clearest thing in the world. The instructions, it does have instructions, but they're not very detailed, and if you've never set up anything like this before, hopefully this video will help someone to be able to set up their OSD system easily and quickly instead of struggling through it like I did. So this is the GPS that goes with the OSD, and I have it here on the front of my airplane away from my other antennas. I have it away from the video transmitter antenna and away from my receiver antenna in the tail. Let me take this canopy off here and show you the actual OSD, and that's this right here. This is the Hobby King Mini OSD, and you can see it has a set of labels on the rails. First one is battery 1, second one battery 2, third RSSI, fourth GPS, and the fifth is video. I just have one battery in the airplane, so I have battery 1 hooked up, and it will tell you your battery voltage as you're flying. And this also powers your OSD. The OSD board itself takes 12 volts, and the GPS antenna takes 5 volts. So be careful when you're hooking it up not to mix the two, because you could fry your GPS antenna if you get 12 volts on that. So this first one that goes to battery 1, let me show you my plug here. This is my battery plug, and I actually have my video system hooked up to a power switch here by these little wires here. Let me get this out of the way so you can see the other wires. So this is 12 volts, and it's powering all my video stuff. My camera's 12 volts. My OSD is 12 volts, and my video transmitter is 12 volts. And that's all hooked up to these lines here. That's what this nest of wires is. And you can see there are three colors. We have red, black, and white. The black is ground, of course. The red is your power, and in this case it's 12 volts. And the white is your signal wire. And I have all three going to my antenna, all three going to my video transmitter, and the positive, negative going to this first battery 1. And the next one I have hooked up is the RSSI, and that's just going to be the black, which is ground, and the white, which is signal, and that goes to the receiver in the tail of the airplane. Hooks up to the RSSI on my receiver. And the next is the GPS, and again, that's just the black wire and the white wire. I don't know if you can see it very well, but the where these labels are, the black ground rail is closest to the label, to where it's labeled. So always keep your black wire to the top. Your next rail, the rail that goes towards the electronics, is your power rail. So be careful not to mix those up when you're hooking things up. This last one here is the video plug-in, and that's the most difficult one, because you have to hook in both your video camera and your transmitter into this one plug. And the way to do that is this part took me a little bit to figure out. I thought you had to loop it through somehow to get a loop signal going, but the way it works is a common ground and a common signal wire plugged into this this last port here, it actually embeds the signal onto the signal wire and puts it into the video transmitter, and it transmits the signal out that direction. Now your GPS antenna has two sets of wires. It's got two black wires, and it's got a white and a red wire. And let me show you these wires here. So the two black are the grounds, and it's got this set, which goes to your module, and that plugs into the GPS port there. And it's also got the power set that I have running down to my RC receiver, and that's on a 5-volt rail. Remember, the antenna runs off of 5 volts, and the OSD runs off of 12 volts. And that's pretty much it. Hopefully this will help somebody out to get it hooked up quicker and have an easier time of it than I did. Thanks.